Hello and welcome, my name is Evert and in this video I'm gonna learn you very quickly how to create a circle layer mask to put yourself in a corner. So without further ado, let's dive into DaVinci Resolve. Alright, so now we are in Resolve. We can see here two files which I imported. This is gonna be the background. Come on, this is the background. Very nice. I just searched nice background on Google and this is me. Now, the next step is you want yourself to be small in the corner, right? So we're going to the color tab. Then in this note tab, we're gonna click on the right mouse button and then select add alpha out. Drag this to the blue triangle and the blue cube to the circle. Now, what we're gonna do is select the circle thing here, the middle round thing, select the circle and make it very soft. Give it about 4, otherwise the corners will be choppy. And there we have me. Next, I'm gonna give myself a LUT because it's gonna be otherwise not nice, like this. Then, look how nice I look, wow. I'm gonna make myself a bit smaller, flip it, oop. And then put it here. And there you have a very nice talking head. It's as easy as that. Good luck and see you later.